Look the entrance at the train. Do you think that everybody is going to be able to enter? You're going to see the push. You're going to see the pushing one. Two, three, 4 seconds. Okay, so today we're gonna buy the train ticket to go to the Avatar Mountain. But look, the craziness at the train station, a lot of people, especially because it's raining here. And when they rain in Beijing, everybody's out selling umbrella for like 10 kwai. Very cheap.
That's £1.
£1
in UK and 1 euro 20 cents in Belgium.
It started raining an hour ago, and 5 minutes later, everybody was selling umbrella on the street.
Alors ce matin, on va prendre le train pour partir. And we're gonna take the train. So it's the first step of our mission. The train, subway in Beijing. Look at that in the morning. That's the way out on a train station. We were like sardinas. On était collés comme des sardines. Et puis vous allez voir l'arrivée dans la gare de Pékin.
Oui, oui.
On the train station in Beijing. But that's nothing. It's 2 minutes ago.
So, second part of our mission is the transit in Beijing. Let's take the line 2. A lot of people in the morning. Trying to find the entrance because it's big. Beijing railway station. We entered at the train station. Look, that's our ticket. We passed the security. Crazy. We're going to Zhangjiajie with the train K967. Entrance.
Mira.
And here we are! Yeah. La la la! So the it looks like the army is going to the train as well. So we need to find the coach 11, papi. Ah, 13, so 11 is this way. Yeah, it's a big train, but it's a slow train. There is very fast train in China, but here it's a slow one. Okay, and we meet again when we arrive in the coach. See you soon. We're so excited. So here it is, the coach 11. We're gonna have to give our tickets.
Nira. Ciao. Si, si.
So, coach 11, number 11.
That's the entrance of the moon, number 11. Where is it? Where is it? Almost there.
excited right now, super happy. How do you say?
Je suis super contente.
How do you say I'm super happy in Chinese? Yay! Look at you, look like a 5 years old girl. A little girl.
Yeah, that's so cool to be here.
Yay! And now me.